So what you're looking at right now is the St. Lawrence River. Over there is the St. Lawrence College. And as we pan more, more of the water, this is cotton mill. Now inside there's like a legal office, a couple of radio stations, a pharmacy, restaurant. But in 2010, on October 10th actually, it caught fire. Lots of devastation, but since then they have rebuilt into a beautiful location right on the St. Lawrence River.